that is quite so. Even with my hands behind my back, even with my eyes closed. Way off, y'all was way off. You ain't got a job, you was laid off. Guess you fell asleep on the night shift. But you want it all for the payoff. Well, I'm way up, I never ever take a day off. These people around me wanna say something, like you better never make a playoff. I'm a champion all day, born this way, what about you? I'm a champion all day.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Puck drop just moments away. Quick thought before we get things underway here in the postseason.
The veterans will be excited. The rookies will be so nervous as they all get set to drop the puck for the first time in the playoffs this year.
We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. Every game critical in the postseason. This one no different, and we are underway. And now it's over to King. From the point, no room for that one to get through. Along the half wall with the puck. A chance on goal with the stop. King's lugging the puck. Bayer's carrying it ahead. Sends it out right in front. He scores a quick road goal.
I'm telling you, every meeting says, let's start quick. I don't know if the road team felt it could be this quick. Game one is such a critical game in any series. While teams are feeling each other out, it's kind of nice to get the first goal.
Couldn't ask for a better start tonight, Ray.
They barely got the anthem singer off the ice, and this thing's in the net. What a start.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Angel, assisted by number sends it in deep. By number 18. Time of the goal, 52. Pennsylvania's got the puck along the wall. Moves it to Tyler, and he makes the save. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
Here's a short pass to Galchenyuk. Galchenyuk's got it along the wing. Gives them nothing in front.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
From the slot, wrist shot, and that caroms right off the mask.
We used to laugh about this and say, the goalie's got to answer the phone because his ears are going to be ringing. But I'm sure the trainer's going to check on him here as this hits him right in the face.
Moves it quickly over to Dumoulin. Shot from the point, and that's broken up. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. Moves the puck along the half wall. Puts it on net, and there's the save. The Bros scoop it up along the boards. Slides it quickly to Bayer. With possession along the wall. Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Comes up with the stop. Slides it over to Scott. Here's a chance. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. And that one's stopped.
Murray's in great position here to make this stop. Nice work by the goaltender.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Cannon of a shot! The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Directs it on over to Hornquist. Hornquist's got it against the boards. Sends the pass over. Moves the puck down low. Tries to tuck it in! What a stop!
Yeah, that's a race to the post. The goalie wins it there. Gets the pad flat to make the save.
Off and he wins the draw. Scores!
The game back to level now. Anybody that's had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again. You hope this play will work like this. You get a face-off win, it's a quick shot, and it beats the goaltender.
truck. Play resumes. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Here he is in close. Beautiful stop with the stick.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Wrist one in front. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. And it's a quick pass to Harris. Moves it around along the half wall. And the goaltender gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment. He's going off for tripping, and doesn't everybody feel like they're innocent on a trip?
You feel like you're innocent on most every penalty, but this one always feels like, I think you really have to call it.
Pennsylvania's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Well, here's our first power play of the game. You'd love to score in your first one if you get the chance, because that helps the power play become more confident. More confident always means more successful.
And the goalie somehow gets a piece of that one.
Letang's not anywhere close to 100% as he finishes this shift. He was banged up during it, and he tried to make sure he got to the end of the shift.
Still lots of time left in the period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender. McCann's won it off the faceoff. Branson's taking it from his own end. Puck dumped in. The Bros gain possession along the wall. Looking to break out here on the power play. Garrison's going to play the puck behind the cage. Comes up with the stop. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And makes the save.
High quality chance, high quality save.
Pugstad's won the faceoff. Looks to make a play over to Crosby. Crosby swooping in on the attack. Crosby's got it in the corner. And he gets the puck right back. Pennsylvania's gained possession along the boards. On the attack along the boards. Drives it to the front of the net. And he comes up with it. Trotman's moving the puck through his own zone. Bjugstad's gonna play it against the half wall. What a steal in his own end. Got a step. And that doesn't lead to anything.
Apparently, he wasn't open enough. He doesn't even really get a dangerous chance.
Tries to get the puck over to Crosby. The Bros gain control of the puck against the wall. Passes it to Adam. Adam's got the puck. Moved out in front and rings the iron. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We are all tied up in this one. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Pennsylvania scores! And the deadlock is broken!
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead. Of bodies in front of the goaltender. I don't think he gets a clean look at this as the power play zips the puck around the zone and they cash in.
Pennsylvania's up defense has given them a one-goal lead. Not to be Captain Obvious here, Ray, but this is what the coach wants to see, right?
Love playing in front of the game, and you want to make the opponent chase you around the ice. They've accomplished that with the go-ahead goal.
Great positioning by the defender. Andrew's got it to the side. Pittsburgh's got the puck in their own end. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Thornton's got it in the offensive zone. Wrist shot from the slot. Stones him in front.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Pennsylvania still got time here in this first period to increase this lead. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Here's a shot! Scores! Oh, that was a beauty!
They barely fished the puck out after the last one. Two goals in 70 seconds.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down. Nice play to follow his shot. He gets the initial shot, follows it in tight, and is able to beat the goaltender with his own rebound.
Pennsylvania's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. Domingue's one possession. Puck scooped up by Reeves.
Assisted by number 14.
And he regains control of the puck. Let's it go! Long jam in front. That's broken up.
Oh, he looks like he's banged up there. He's going to try and finish the shift, but he's pretty clearly not at 100%. Showing a lot of heart here. It takes a lot of courage and gumption to finish a shift when you're injured. We hope that he's okay.
More than half the period left to play. The Bros have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Domingue's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Blocked in front. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. And now it's grabbed by Rust. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. Sent in deep and the forwards will go to the bench. Pauls plays it now. Scott's got it on the offensive end. And now he moves it quickly to Domingue. Shuts him down. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Past the midway mark of the frame. 3-1 is where we're sitting. Fans being treated to a lot of offense thus far. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Thornton's got it in the defensive end. Quick feed to Galchenyuk. Denied by the goaltender. Pennsylvania's got control of the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Receives the pass. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
Along the half wall with the puck. Booming shot! Oh, what a stop! And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Pennsylvania's capitalizing their offensive abilities here in this first period. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Carries it in. He's got a step. Great save.
Oh, I thought he was going to beat him, but the goalie comes up large.
The Penguins grab possession of the puck. The Bros get a hold of the puck. Here's a shot and makes a save. Pittsburgh's got the puck in the defensive end. Gets the puck over to Gensel. Gensel's got it along the wing. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Feeds it to Bear. Takes it across the blue line. Here's a shot denied by the goaltender. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. Hortquist got it through center. Pennsylvania's got the puck along the boards. Moves the puck along the half wall. Denies him on the play. From behind his own net. Right up the gut, here they go. They've got the defense outnumbered. Pass right in front, and they can't convert on the play. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Here's the pass. Shot right in front. Stopped by the goaltender. Now a quick pass to McCann. Puck dumped in deep, allowing for the defenseman to change. Moves the puck. Quick pass to Christensen. Pittsburgh's looking to break out of their own end. Dumps it in. The Bros have it against the wall. The Penguins have it in the offensive end. Pennsylvania's got the puck. Pauls takes the puck. Grabs control of it at the point. That's sent in deep, and the forwards will change. Pennsylvania's got the puck along the wall. The Bros will play it from the defensive zone. With possession along the wall. A chance in front! Scores! Three is the magic number!
And that goalie is getting just torched down there. Three in a row here. Oh, I thought he had this, James. He got a big chunk of it, but it just slowly trickled past him and into the net.
Pennsylvania's been the better team here in the late stages of this first period. More shots, more goals, simple as that. And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
Scored by number 11.
Into the offensive end now.
Time of the goal. 16 minutes.
Takes the pass from the boards. Pass back to the point. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Galchenyuk. And now he moves it to Thornton. And now he tries to get it across to Dumoulin. Gets in front of it. Oh, and another big stop.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Pennsylvania's offense has been shining brightly so far in this first period. Ezekiel's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Carries it across the line. Here's a shot. He scores.
What a run of play this has been. Four straight goals for them. They have not taken their foot off the gas at all. This is the default move for the goaltender here. It's like every shot he drops into the butterfly. He gets beaten clean here.
And they're going to mix it up between the pipes here.
That'll do it for him. Mercifully, this has been a long night.
The Bros are up big here late in the first period. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Just a great defensive read there. Into the corner. A chance from the slot. Scores! What a counterpunch!
Wow, that didn't take very long. After giving up a goal, they get right back onto the attack. I don't think the goaltender gets a look at this at all, James. He just drops into the butterfly. He's hoping the thing hits him through that traffic.
Pennsylvania's taken advantage of their opportunities offensively so far here in this first. More shots, more goals. Taken by Harris. Flips it at the net. Stopped by the goaltender. Taken along the wall by Harris. And another stop.
He's right on it. Two consecutive saves. Tough ones at that.
Pittsburgh's got the puck now. Moves it around along the half wall. Shot comes up with the stop.
The goalie gets himself out of any potential trouble by depositing that rebound into the corner.
Sends it in on the attack. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves it to McCann.
1 minute left.
On the attack along the boards. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. Wrist shot from the slot. Scores!
Quickly, two goals in right around 90 seconds.
Buckle up, everybody. We're not done yet.
Wow, they've got some energy now. That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net, he has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
Getting into the later stages of this period, the Penguins are trying to get back into this one as they still trail by two goals. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Pittsburgh's regained possession of the puck. Malkin's got it against the boards. Big miss!
Missed by a large margin. You're right in the middle of the ice. You wait all game for this chance.
Over the line they come. Here's a short pass to Bear. And with just seconds to spare, they get a goal here to close things out.
You gotta look at it from both ways. That's a real kick in the pants for the team that gave up the goal. But what a boost of energy for them to score this late in the period. Well, things are going from bad to worse. The first goalie sitting on the bench in a ball hat. This guy can't stop the shot either.
The Bros have capitalized on their scoring opportunities and lead comfortably here late in the first. Thornton's won the draw. Moves the puck to Galchenyuk. Right in the open ice, that one's picked off. And there it is. 20 minutes is in the books of this one.
Being a fan pays big dividends with Fun Points, our exclusive fan loyalty program. Download our free app today and start earning great rewards. Scan the barcode on your ticket today to earn points for us.
As both teams get a breather, so will we. We'll take a quick pause for the cause. Just moments away from the start of period number two. Second period set to get underway. It was a disaster first. Here we go. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
Pennsylvania's game plan has been executed almost to perfection. They've had the puck the whole time, and they have a pretty comfortable lead.
Malkin's going to play it against the half wall. Takes a shot, and that one's turned away. Pennsylvania's got a hold of it against the wall. Here's an odd man rush. Scores! That's three!
I have nine of these, James. It is such a cool thing to score three. You feel so good about yourself. It's a bad decision by the other team as they get caught in an odd man rush, but they don't make any mistake. This is a beauty.
Has been dominant tonight as they make their way back to center.
They have scored almost at will, in particular here in this second period.
From the neutral zone now. Chew's got the puck. Moves it quickly over to Christensen with the stop.
Time of the goal, 59 seconds.
Pennsylvania's offense has come to play in a big way as they dominated both the shots and goal category. Puck grab by Dumoulin. Slides the puck over. Galchenyuk's got it in the offensive zone. Quick feed to Letang. Pennsylvania's grabbed a hold of the puck. King's got the puck in his own zone. King's got it across the line and tries to make a diagonal pass to Domingue. Takes the pass. Handles the puck. Turns him away! We get a whistle and they'll do it all over at the other end.
Yeah, of course, the team that iced the puck isn't able to change players. A rule put in a couple of seasons ago.
Pennsylvania's been the more aggressive team offensively. Look at the shot clock and just look at the score. Back underway and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Takes the feed at the point. looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Along the half wall with the puck. With the blast. Oh, absolutely owns the crease tonight. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Oh, what a good opportunity right there.
You don't get many chances. You want to finish them off, so he'll be a little frustrated as he heads back up ice.
And he gains the zone here. Pennsylvania's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Pennsylvania's got the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Pettersson. Pennsylvania's got the puck here in the open ice. Here they come on the attack. Move to the middle, and that one's broken up. Pettersson's got it along the wing. Here's a blast. Whoa. Scores!
Well, the goalie's hoping there. That shot is just powdered from the point. He's hoping it hits him. It doesn't. Now he can find it. It's right behind him.
Second, they need many more to follow, though.
Yeah, but they've got to start somewhere, I guess. Something positive, something to build on, but it's been a pretty rotten game for them so far.
And he slides it quickly to Reeves. Reeves plays the puck. Passes right to the front. He scores! You talk about memorable nights. This has to be right up there.
Man, it's like he's in practice. Every time he shoots the puck, it ends up in the back of the net. What a game for him. He's probably got about 2 seconds from the time that puck's delivered to find it. He can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him.
The Bros are back to center, and here in this second period, it's getting out of hand.
They've been doing this a lot. Score, go back to center. I guess it's better than being the other way around.
Puck picked up in the open ice. And there's a lucky souvenir for someone in the crowd as the puck heads out of play.
5 minutes, 9 seconds.
Pennsylvania's dominated right from the start. Their offense clicking on all cylinders, and they lead here in the second. Tyler's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Reeves looks around. Slides it back to the blue line. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. With possession along the wall. The Bros gain control of the puck against the wall. Moves it to Reeves. Reeves has it in the defensive end. Carries it in. Here's a short pass to Tyler. Blocker save.
One of the things he was working on is trying to control where the puck goes after he stops it. The corner is a pretty safe place.
Moves it around along the half wall. Slides the puck down low. Here's a chance to clear the defensive zone. And we'll get a stoppage on the ice here.
And the puck sails down to the far end of the ice. So go back to the defensive zone and try it again.
Pennsylvania's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. Thornton's won the draw. Wrist shot from the slot, just wide of the net.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. Pennsylvania's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Unloads a shot just wide. The Penguins gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Oh, what a save in front. Moves it quickly over to Adam. On the attack along the boards. Grips it and rips it. What a stop. Quick feed to Malkin. From in close. Wide of the net. picked up along the wall by Malkin. That's using the body on the block. Comes up on the blocker save.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
And he's heading to the box for two for tripping on this one.
This is such a bad penalty to take because you put yourself in a bad spot, a player falls down, now you're cooked. You go to the box.
Well, he's got 2 minutes to think about it now. Man advantage takes to the ice. It's our first opportunity to get a glance at the special teams unit.
I always felt on the power play, the first one was really important for any team.
He scores!
Now the power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man. Well, that's the way you draw it up. It just never seems to work like that. Face-off control, a power play goal in just a few seconds.
Pittsburgh's lit the lamp. Is this something to build on now?
It's their only hope. I mean, they haven't had many shots on goal, so they're not had the puck in the offensive zone very much, but I think they've got to change their mindset here and be more aggressive.
Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Bayer's got it into offensive territory, and he slides it quickly to King. He scores!
James, I'm really impressed here. They just gave up a goal. Now they turn it around, go back down the ice, and they equalize the one they just gave up. Everything today is the focus on being quicker, but once in a while, you get to move into a slap shot, and he powders this past the goalie.
Pennsylvania's quickly filling up the highlight reel shows for later this evening, Ray.
They are, even though it's in the second period still. They have scored almost at will tonight.
Andrews got it against the boards.
9 minutes, 3 seconds.
Shot in front! And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Quick pass to Gensel. Makes the save. The Bros lead in a big way here in this second. They have been on fire offensively. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Pittsburgh's got possession here in the offensive zone. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Pennsylvania's got it in the neutral zone. From the slot, wrist shot, big save. Dumoulin's got the puck through the neutral zone. Moves it to Rust with the stop.
Save is good. Better yet, that rebound doesn't stay in front of the net. It's over the safety in the corner.
Great reflexes. Another save.
Had to be sharp. That's a great A chance.
Pennsylvania's dominated right from the start. Their offense clicking on all cylinders, and they lead here in the second. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Reads it perfectly. Look out. Here's a chance. Oh, looked like he had the corner, but he puts it off the side of the net. Back to the blue line. Here's a short pass to Dumoulin. Near the point. Puts it up front. Here's a shot. Gets a glove on it to make the save. Pennsylvania's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. Thornton's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone, and the shot dies in the traffic jam. Christie's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
The Bros have been putting lots of shots on net and have been rewarded for their efforts. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Johnson. Here's a shot. Oh, puts it wide.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
From point blank to Nyzen in front.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Picking up some steam at center ice. Pittsburgh's got the puck. Galchenyuk's carrying it ahead. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Let's it go! Off the crossbar! Pennsylvania's gained possession along the boards. Along the half wall with the puck. Takes a shot, and he makes the save. Takes the puck along the boards. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Throws it on goal, and a great save! In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. The Bros have been on fire offensively tonight, and they lead for good reason here in the second. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Up the neutral zone now. Quick feed to Andrew. Knocked away. The Penguins have it from their own end. Getzel swooping in on the attack. Here's a shot. Big time stop there. Shot. Big save by the goaltender once again. Takes the feed. Scott's going to play it against the half wall. Slides the... He scores!
They didn't sit back after getting that first one. They pile a back-to-back goal on here. Man, it looks like a bus depot in front of the net. You know it's a tough one when you can't see the goalie. That means he can't see the puck.
Pennsylvania's brought it tonight. They absolutely have dominated here, especially with the goal scoring.
They've been faster. They've played with more skill. And they are filling the net. What a fun night to play in.
Bukestad's got the puck. Way too much congestion blocks that. Pennsylvania's got a hold of it along the wall. Up along the wing. Domingue sliding the puck behind the net. Back to the point it goes. That's turned away with the pad. He scores! Rebound, lights the net for the goal.
The rebound snapped away. What a nice shot. But the goalie's got to do a better job cleaning up that rebound. You can't leave it right there.
The Bros don't seem to want this period to end here in the late stages of the second.
No, this is fun time now. They're playing four lines and just rolling over top of them.
Puck picked up by Letang. Smart raid by the defender to come up with it. Moves the puck along the half wall. And there's the save. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Puck scooped up by McCann. Cahoon's got it on the offensive end. Ahead of steam now towards the front. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Pennsylvania's got to be happy with where their game is at so far tonight as they continue to lead big here late in the second. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Johnson's got it in the offensive zone. With possession along the wall. Fantastic save!
Christie's able to get out and make the save on that grade A chance.
Gets the puck in deep. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. And now he angles it across to Galchenyuk. Moves it around along the half wall. Move to the middle! It's in! He scores!
The only way he's stopping this one is if it hits him. As soon as the shooter went to shoot it, the goaltender dropped into the butterfly. He's looking around that traffic, hoping he can find it.
Pittsburgh's back to center ice. What's the message here? Because there's still a long way to go.
I don't think anybody looks too far ahead. They just, you got one goal, try and get another, try and get yourself within shouting distance.
And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Quick pass to Beer. Moves behind the net. Puts it on net, off the glove. Lumps the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. Breakaway, scores! Oh, that was a beauty!
That's just a minute between goals.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down. Some guys panic when they get out into the clear. They're ahead of the pack. He doesn't. He makes a nice play and scores on the breakaway.
The second. They need many more to follow, though.
Yeah, but they've got to start somewhere, I guess. Something positive, something to build on, but it's been a pretty rotten game for them so far.
Tubalin stick handling in his own zone. They've got numbers. Sends it over. He scores! Evgeny Malkin!
He makes a great play on the net. He's been doing it all season long. That's why he leads this team in goals.
The Penguins needed that one as they get back to center ice.
They need a lot more than that. It's really been a poor performance by them so far.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Second period nearly into its final minute here. Takes the feed. He scores again!
Well, you get one, you think you might get two, but after a while, you're like, hey, how many can I get? The puck keeps coming to him, and he keeps finishing it off. The coaches talk about getting to the front of the net, make it difficult on the goalie, take his eyes away. Man, he only could see the player's butts in front of him. He can't even see the puck.
Pennsylvania's offensive volcano continues to erupt here in the second period.
They look like a juggernaut. They're running into this second intermission with a large lead.
Kings got it along the wing. Moving to the middle. Let's the wrister go. Gobbles that puck up with his chest. Pennsylvania's been an impressive club to watch tonight, especially offensively, as they lead big here late in the second. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And it's a quick pass to Hornquist. On the attack along the boards. And now he moves it quickly to Dumoulin. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Sends a pass over. Hard sounds bringing the second period to an end.
Just a friendly reminder about tonight's silent auction. All items can be viewed and bid upon at the display via the guest services counter.
Don't go anywhere. The third period is just moments away. And they are ready to drop the puck on period number three. There's been no shortage of firepower after the first 40 minutes, and we are underway here in the third. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Pennsylvania's focus now is just lock down this game. Comfortable lead. They've been terrific through 40 minutes. Don't give it away now.
Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. Takes it across the blue line. Now a quick pass to Bear. He scores! This might be a where were you moment for so many of these fans.
Man, again, he gets a chance on goal and he makes no mistake about it. You've got to get rid of that puck in a hurry from that spot on the ice. You're in the high slot, you're open, but you know everybody's converging on you.
Pennsylvania's all too aware there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue to apply the pressure.
No, they're laying a beating on these guys now. It may be time to lay back just a bit. Gensel's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
Pennsylvania's got the puck along the boards. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Pittsburgh's got the puck in their own end. Malkin's got it against the boards. Moves it to Gensel. Here he is from the slot. Gets a stick on it.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Slides the puck across to Scott. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Along the half wall with the puck. Here's a chance. Off target. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
The Bros have built themselves a sizable lead here early in this third period. Domingue's won the faceoff. Nice pass. Carries it across the line. Heads to the back of the net. Takes a shot. Beat the goaltender, but couldn't beat the post. Gets control of the puck right in front of his own end. Looks to set up at the point now. Sends the pass down low. Here's a short pass to Thornton. It's in the back of the net. He scores!
I don't think the goaltender gets a look at this at all, James. He just drops into the butterfly. He's hoping the thing hits him through that traffic.
Back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
Ezekiel's won the draw here in the open ice. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Comes up with the stop. Pennsylvania's on total cruise control early in this third period. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Handles the puck at the point. Standing tall with the save. Moves the puck behind the net. Right in the slot. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Over the line they come.
Oh, stick craters on him. So disappointing.
There's $300 he won't get back.
He's not paying anyway.
Garrison's going to play it against the half wall. And that one stopped. And it's in! He scores! Gets his own rebound and makes it count!
That's a good play. It's a goal scorer's play. You shoot the puck and follow your shot. He gets a little lucky that it comes right back to him, but he makes no mistake.
The Bros have really been strutting their offensive prowess. You've been impressed tonight?
I really have. They can put it on cruise control now. A large lead here in the third period.
Assisted by number 14. Time of the goal.
Unleashes a cannon. Denies him with a save. Pennsylvania showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time. Tyler's won a big draw on their own end. Sends the pass over. Moves it quickly over to Andrew. Moves the puck along the half wall. And now it's over to Bear. Pittsburgh's got control of it now from their own end. Malkin's got it across the line. Puts it on net. Stopped by the goaltender. The Bros have shown no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big. Crosby's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Quick feed to Letang. Receives the pass. Pulls the puck at the line. Pennsylvania's gonna play the puck from behind the cage. Quick pass to Bayer. Bayer's got the puck. The backhander.
Oh, James, that's close. I thought this was in. I thought the forward was gonna be able to get to the post first, but he's not. That's a really strong save.
No room right there. Came up with a big stop on that last opportunity. Moves it to King. King's lugging the puck. Moves the puck. Here's a shot and makes the save. Pennsylvania's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. Ice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. And that goes off a player. Galchenyuk's got it in the offensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Thornton. The Bros gain possession in their own end. Takes a shot. Nothing. Moves with the puck at the corner. Moves up near the blue line and looks to set up at the point. And he slides it quickly to King. Makes the save and putting out the fire in front. Letang's got it in the defensive end. Shot, and he comes up with it. Denies him again.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
Into the corner now. Quick snap, stopped by the blocker.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Pennsylvania's laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. Too much traffic in the lane. The Penguins get a hold of the puck in their own end. Here they come on the attack. Hammers the shot. Traps that puck tight into his chest. Pennsylvania's showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Here's a short pass to Pauls. With possession along the wall. And now he moves it to Pauls. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Takes a shot. Scores! His second of the night.
Well, things go well for you if you score multiple times in a game. This has been a terrific night for him. Quick shot there, James. Goalie beaten low on the glove side. He thought he had it. Doesn't catch it.
Thinking more and more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals and you need lots of them. Attack.
Puck is dropped and play resumes.
Scored by number 70.
Sends it over to Crosby.
Assisted by number 20.
Here they are on the attack. Let's it fly. Denied by the goaltender. The Bros offense has been the story tonight as they continue to lead big time in the third. Offense's own faceoff and he wins the draw. Moves it quickly over to Johnson. Pennsylvania's got the puck along the wall. Moves it around along the half wall. Moves along the blue line. The Bros gain control of the puck against the wall. Carries it in. Lets it go. He scores! Jumps all over his rebound and puts it in.
Oh, Shooter puts his own rebound away. That's a nice play. But man, the goalie burped this rebound out. Made it way too easy for him.
Bruins' goal-scoring abilities have been on full display so far this evening and here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck well, skated, really forecheck. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done tonight.
Quick feed to Johnson. Galchenyuk's got it along the wing and makes the save. Reeves brings it in. Slides the puck over. Turns it away. And then carries off a stick. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. Quick pass to Thornton. Coughs it up in the neutral zone. Drives it to the front of the net. Denied by the goaltender.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
And now he tries to get it across to Galchenyuk. Gets in front of it. Chews moving the puck through his own zone. Slides it to Scott. On the attack along the boards. Takes the pass. Stopped by the goaltender. Nice feed from the goaltender. Slides the puck across to Cahoon. And tries to make a diagonal pass to McCann. Pennsylvania's got a hold of it along the wall. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Denied by the glove as the puck hops along. Pittsburgh's looking to break out of their own end. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Bros get a hold of the puck along the boards. Dumps it into the O zone. The Penguins have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Moves it over to Bjugstad. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Sends it over to Adam. Here's a chance. Takes a shot. Comes up with the stop.
You did it. It's another sold-out game. The team would like to thank you for your overwhelming support.
Pennsylvania's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. Crosby's won it in their own end. Moves it to Malkin. Takes it across the blue line. Back at the point, they set it up. Glove save! Quick reflexes! The Bros are in the home stretch of this one, leading big time in the third. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Puck is dumped in. That'll allow the defensive pairings to switch things up. Dumoulin's taking it from his own end. Handles the puck. Takes the feed. And that one's turned away. Pennsylvania's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. James has the puck against the half wall. And now he angles it across to Theodore. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Sets up from Gretzky's office. Pittsburgh's got the puck. Sends it quickly to Gensel. Here's a shot. Traps that puck tight to his chest. And we're going to get a stoppage here as the referee blows the play dead. Pennsylvania's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. And now it's grabbed by Reeves. Slides it across to Bear. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Takes that pass back at the point. Taken by Letang. Puck grabbed by Dumoulin. Here's a short pass to Hornquist. Hornquist got it against the boards. Moves it quickly over to Dumoulin. Takes the feed. Rips it on net. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Tries to get it over to Bear. Along the half wall with the puck. And it's a quick pass to Andrew. Sends a pass over. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Quick feed to Bjugstad. Oh, what a save in front. Moves the puck across to Christensen. Christensen's going to play it against the half wall. Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Puck picked up by Letang. Quick pass to Galchenyuk. Moves the puck along the half wall.
In the third period.
Through the offensive zone and behind.